taking the green pitch in a Women's World Cup matchup between Wales and Ireland. Taking the yellow pitch, another Women's World Cup matchup between Denmark and Mexico. Smud is a proud sponsor of the 2023 Homeless World Cup, as you are a not-for-profit community-owned electrical service here at the heart of every community. Ready to help Smud build a cleaner future than more. The official medical provider for this year's tournament, and thank them again for being a partner in raising awareness and addressing homelessness in our community. For more than 75 years, Kaiser Permanente has been bringing you to help the communities that it serves. For more information on what Kaiser Permanente is doing in your community, visit kp.org. For a bite to eat, a coffee to recharge, and a nice cold drink. The food trucks rotate daily, courtesy of our friends at MoFo, and we need to get to the fast street soccer music association for their music and food truck organizations. Thanks again to the California Homeless Association for their support of the 2023 Homeless World Cup. Thank you. pits, ladies and gentlemen, making her debut for the Rouse team, is Lisa Weitzman, the co-founder of Street Soccer Sacramento. We have reached halftime down on the orange pitch. The score at the half, Romania 6 and France 0. Also, it's halftime on the yellow pitch with the score Mexico 7, Denmark 0. Homelessness. The Hope and Healing Symposium will take place tomorrow morning at 8:30 a.m. right here in the Sacramento State Ballroom, where a look at the World Cup, Women's World Cup champion Hope Solo will be our featured speaker, and she's here in the crowd tonight. Attendance to the symposium is free, but you do need to register ahead of time. For more, register or be sure to visit 2023homelessworldcup.org.
Deporte!
And we have a final score over on the orange pitch. The score, Romania 8 and France 1.